This is why I love SANE. And because when I first heard you on a podcast and you started explaining this, logically, it finally made sense. It finally made sense. I didn't need to starve. I need to heal my metabolism. I need to eat nutritious foods, that it's possible. The thing was, I didn't know it was possible.